To Abbey College. Today, I am for can welcome Dr. Samuel Kamara and Jerry Koko.
We invite on campus as students, but I can tell we waiting make for elect term as president of this country. What in the way will you do for young people in this country? Because the topic where we can discuss on today on this public lecture now, my Sierra Leone, my responsibility, youth, jobs and enterprise. These are the key areas that we can discuss on today now the University of Sierra Leone, the citadel of learning.
Dr. Samuga, I be a member of this Kwabe College. So if I be a member of this Kwabe College, in the camp can talk to me, we when I present the students, we feel happy. We feel so extra happy that I make we don't care saying we large number, we jubilate and they wait for them and we go vote her in because we believe in them.
We feel good. Because for somebody of that kind, high status day, therefore come around students there, it's not easy. And we know some of the other companies have not got to them kind thing and name. And more especially when they can do a public lecture, at least they can make people they can know what are your goals and your objective. When you become president, come March 7, 2018. Well, as students, we have a couple questions for ask them. The current APC students there, we know they're not Tolombo. Or no, go get 1, 2, 3 other questions. But we get the others one they're waiting at the opposition. Where they said go for ask some questions there. But we know say any question where they ask the book for answer them. So we expect Boku question them. And we know say Samuel Kamara when our next president hopefully therefore give them the answers there to the questions.
Well for me, I did vote for Samuel Kamara because I don't see say among the flag bearers. Now, in the best possible, in the right possible to become the president. And I think say we need a patriot. Someone like Kamara don't do well for me, don't do a lot for me. They don't work for this country, and we need the person like a FMP to let them take leadership in this country.
APC for APC!